There is a person who don't have father. There is a person who don't have mother. But is there any person who doesn't have a friend? The six-letter word brings lot of celebration in one's life. All relations are bonded with you, with your birth. But you choose a friend by your choice. A friend doesn't give shoulder to cry, instead stop your tears. A friend doesn't give time when he needs, but when you need. A friend doesn't give you choice, instead he decides the best for you. A friend is simply a mirror image of you. A friend becomes teacher when you want to learn. A friend becomes father when you have a problem. A friend becomes tears when you are in pain. A friend becomes celebration when you are happy. A friend is always a one-stop solution for all your problems. Any relationship cannot be best relation until you add flavor of friendship to it. He is entertainer in your boredom. He is calmness in your anger. He is motivator in your depression. He is soul in your form. A friend is a celebration of life, topped with sharing, caring, partying, celebrating and whatnot. One should have a friend to live life to fullest. The most wonderful discovery of human relation is friend. You see the most beautiful part of the life when you have bagged a greater number of friends. There are friends, there is family. And then there are friends that become family. And one should have a world full of family. Wishing all friends happiest friendship day. Tag your friends in the comment section and say them how wonderful friends they are for you. Follow us on Facebook and Instagram and subscribe us on YouTube at Ragashree Video.